Hello everyone, welcome back to, a stream, since I haven't played Halo Infinite in about a week. I've been away on vacation, I missed a stream. Well, I missed two streams, but sorry if I sound a little out of it. I'm still tired from the flight home and I haven't gotten to sleep yet. I've been up since 4 in the morning, I didn't get much sleep yesterday, and I've been drinking coffee. Ooh, thank you for the sub, Nate. Ooh, thank you for being subscribed for 3 months, thank you. I don't even know why I'm drinking coffee. I hate coffee. Yeah, we're going to get right back into the thick of it. And while we're playing, I'm going to talk about details of the vacation. So yeah, pretty much my family planned for near the middle of May to go on vacation to Universal Studios Orlando. Yeah, planned it for a while. It's funny enough, the same week of my graduation ceremony for college. So there's that. Sorry, stuffed my throat. But yeah, we were there for a total of 3 days, flew down on Monday, spent the day at Disney Springs there, then we kind of just spent the next day at Isles of Adventures, the bigger park from the two Universal parks, and then for the second day we went to Universal, did all that stuff, and then went back to Isles of Adventures for the shops. It was also a moment of fun, since we were caught in many a line. What did I have last time? Okay. Let's just swap this around. Oh yeah, it definitely was fun, but dear God, it was tiring. Especially trying to explain to my parents, no, that line says 75 minutes, not 25 minutes. Alright, what was I doing? What else is there to do on the map? I think I got everything, yeah. Yeah, I pretty much got everything last stream, except for this one, grunt tower that's somewhere. It's alive, somewhere. I don't know where. Well, we're gonna continue this mission. Oh, that's not supposed to be like that.
On my way with your wasp now, Chief. Make sure the LZ is clear.
No promises. Yeah, definitely no. I'm gonna sleep a little bit after. Don't mind me. I'll be lurking while trying to find this last shrine. Yeah. You're playing Tears of the Kingdom, right? Actually, started playing Breath of the Wild. Whoop. That's pretty cool. But I started playing Breath of the Wild as sort of a new game for me to get to play while on the trip. Especially the plane ride, since I have a great fear of planes. I do not like flying. It scares me. Yeah, especially since it seems to be the track record for me coming to fly. I seem to have a certain track record when it comes to flying, in that hey, the trip there is fine, but the trip back is hell, since we kind of got hit by major turbulence on the last half hour. That was fun. This structure under the ring calls itself. They're like, oh yeah, don't worry guys, the plane ride's gonna be fine.
Good. Let's go say hello.
Sorry if I'm a little loopy today. Like I said, I'm tired, and this is like the second cup of coffee I've had in like 6 hours? That's normal, right? Yeah, I'm going to be going to bed not long after the stream ends.
But I just want to do a stream today because, hey, you should rest if I need to. Oh, I will, don't worry. I'm resting after the, well, I'm gonna be on for a little bit, then I'm gonna be heading to bed. Stream playing with a friend, glad you're back. No problem, Tanuki.
Where now?
Down, I guess.
You guess?
Yeah, this is all new. Fresh. The Nexus appears to be below the gravity lift into the spire. We need to find it.
Oh, look, wrong button control. The speed
SM. How come they're here?
To protect the Harbinger.
Clearly. Will it work?
What do you think?
If I told you what I... Oh, I get it. Sarcasm. You're funny, too.
I'll beat you to death with this thing! Whoop. But yeah, we had a funny moment on the second day there. When my sister bought a Harry Potter wand. And she decided, hey, let's go on the Hogwarts Express when the park closes. And we got in line, and that was an hour long line wait because the park closes at 6, but the other park didn't, so everyone's trying to like migrate over to that park, but everyone's doing it, so it's like, So that was fun. My sister gets all pissy if you mention it to her, so. Oh, hello. There we go. They're all dead. Gotta love bratty siblings. Yeah, she's weird because she's a bit of a brat, but she's not at the same time. Yeah. Scary jump. My Kindle says I don't follow you, but on my phone says I am. Oh, that's weird. But even better is we get to Hogsmeade. She does one little magic trick and says she's done. So then we spent the rest of the night kind of just walking around the shops, buying stuff, and eventually ending with ice cream on the city walk. Hello? Yeah, I probably had the best ice cream I had. Hello, Blinky. Welcome to the stream. I hope you have a wonderful time enjoying listening to my sleep-deprived ass. Greetings! Mandatory overtime just got called for next week. Aw, that sucks, Nate. And I'm doing alright, Pinky. Welcome to the stream. Now in this hour of waking from under brows of stone, a new pale day is breaking, and the deep night is gone. That's ominous. There we go. Okay. Come There we go. I hope that those shifts go by quickly for you, Nate. That generally sucks to hear that, especially with working at Amazon. Someone has to give this boy his paw warmers. Well, we got a boob up. Okay. Behold, Blinky. Welcome to the main appeal of the stream. I have boobs, titties, breasts even. Oh boy. I love hunters in this game. Woo! Alright, there we go. Oh, we also got a bun up. Yep, we also got the bunzy. You can't dodge, it's against the rules. Oh. Oh, shit. This invisibility sucks. There we go. Where'd we go? Oh, it was a button. Because of lesser difficulty, when invisibility sucks. We're on normal difficulty, so I just think the game didn't. Different. Oh.
What now?
Down.
That was fun.
Yeah, last time we were in one of those, there was scary music playing.
Now.
Should be close now. Let's look around.
Shout out my PC to my little brother who. Yeah, he's a cozy little boy.
Whoop.
Wrong one. Cozy boy with the shotgun. Oh boy, we got sentinels.
That's not good. We're gonna need to find a way over this chasm.
Can we use that gondola?
Yes. Yes, we can. Get me over there.
Whoop. Woo. Oh, looky, a gondola. I know what they're gonna ask me to do. Especially with those ominous-looking sentinels over there staring at me. I wonder if they're gonna say hi.
Chief, watch out! Sentinels incoming!
Damn it. Who designed a gun with 7 shots? I'm just gonna steal this. He's got a max range, and I hate it. Look at them small boys go poof. They go, poof! 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 Come on, buddy, you don't want to do this. Alright, we did it. Look, we're here.
The Nexus is this way.
Whoo! I posted Galunga. Oh boy, looks like this room is filled. Ooh.
Look at this place. All the spires interconnected. Just waiting to become something more. So much potential. It's exquisite.
It's dangerous.
Of course, I'm not suggesting we change the plan, but you can see it, right?
All I see is problem.
I don't believe that. A part of you must recognize the grandeur of this achievement. You're not a machine. You can't be that closed off.
They cut my balls off.
What will it take for you to trust me?
I... Spire first.
If you say so. Would it surprise you if I said it wasn't going to be simple? Don't answer that. The lift's been disabled, presumably to slow us down. We're going to need to power it back up.
Oh boy. Recommend the Halo series, but it's a bit tricky because I can easily recommend like the first five Halo games: Halo Combat Evolved, Halo 2, Halo 3, ODST, and Halo Reach. Whoa! But when you start playing 4 and Infinite, it gets a bit weirder because 343 doesn't have the same polish Bungie has. Personally, I say if they're on sale, I would get them. Because the Master Chief Collection goes on sale like every hybrid event, so you'll be good on that. They cut my balls off, Cortana. I can't come. Yank.
Get Cortana off this ship. Keep her safe. If they capture her, they will learn everything. Forced deployment, weapons research, Earth. Good luck, Master Chief.
Now that's pretty cool that they've got... Because that's a fact I looked up. They didn't take those lines from Combat Evolved. They got...
Captain Jacob Keyes. Pillar of Autumn was his ship.
What happened to him?
He's gone. Lost on the first ring we found.
But yeah, they got the voice actor for Captain Keyes to come back and record new lines, which I always love when they do.
Like, it's a small bit of continuity, but it tickles my fancy. I see ya. Did he just try suicide running into me? That's a first. I didn't know that Decepticons had suicide bombers. Murden of Luna. Sorry if I butchered that name. Welcome, Murden, to the stream. No, wait, Luna. Welcome, Luna, to the stream. You get to hear my sleep-deprived ass pretty much play Halo Infinite.
Did anyone else make it?
Just dust and echoes. We had no choice.
Oh, what is your name on Discord?
And echoes?
We destroyed the first ring. Lost a lot of good people.
I don't know how you keep doing this.
I don't have a choice. Maybe it's my programming.
Thank you for the follow, Luna. And hello, Elo Sacco. Welcome to the stream. And nice to meet you, too.
Could you sacrifice me to complete your mission? Could you watch me die?
We're almost done Halo Infinite 2, which is surprising. Halo 4's ending.
But I couldn't save her.
You blame yourself.
Yes.
You sure about this? She'll know I'm here. I'll be vulnerable to her. This could go spectacularly wrong.
I'll take care of you.
Okay, then. It's okay. False alarm. She's not...
Why do you fight the inevitable? Order approaches. The Reformation is but a new beginning. Beyond the Torrent will spill. The Endless will walk this world once more.
I can't fight it! Please!
Red flag. 034.
What are you doing? a team.
Yeah, and that was the death of the weapon. Chief killed her.
Take care of it? You said you'd take care of me. You were going to delete me.
And you stopped me. You put us all at risk.
No, I saved us. No thanks to you.
The Reformation?
Yeah, it's begun. So what? Look what I have. Infiltration program, remember?
You broke protocol.
What is wrong with you? I was trying to help you. Trying to help us. It was worth the risk. It doesn't matter. There's your grav lift. Let's get this over with.
But yeah, they've been teasing that moment throughout the entire game. Chief's been prepping that the Samuel protocol to delete the AI in case of emergencies. We hurt her feelings. God damn it, Chief, and your bluntness. Hello, secret loading screen. I guess she's not going to call us Stud Muffin anymore. Well, the weapon never called us Stud Muffin. That was Cortana, our VTuber girlfriend. But then she died, came back, and went crazy, and it's very complicated, but we're pretty sure she's dead again.
Do you have any idea of what you're interfering with?
No.
The monitor's encephalon has served its purpose. The Reformation has begun. Nothing can stop it.
Oops.
They will be found.
You know, Harbinger, there's another way to get people on your side. It's a very small thing on the internet called Roll 34. Hello, Twitch's Bias 2. Welcome to the stream. Ooh. Why did he blow up? Ow, whoa.
Get me to that terminal and we can end this now.
Talk about Roll 34. Hey, listen, man. Listen. The Harbinger may be a bad villain, but she got some good stuff on there. I mean, have you seen the weapon?
Are all now active.
We are men of culture. Yes. Men of culture and boobies.
I wasn't talking to you. The Reformation is being focused on a specific area called the Silent Auditorium. Interestingly, all the records of its purpose.
Yes, but her booty be fine.
The only way up is through there. Let's get this over with.
Also, fat boobs. Yes, fat boobs. The hand warmers. We are men and women and any other people of culture. Oh. I love platforming in my shooter game.
Is anyone going to talk about what happened back there?
Ask him.
Chief? I guess not. Well, from what I saw, something bad happened. You were stuck. In pain. Trapped.
And he was going to delete me.
To be fair, the platforming in this game is pretty good. The grappling hook really fixes a lot of the issues the platforming would have if it didn't have it.
Killing things, right, Chief?
Oh. Well, thank you for the follow, Twitch is biased. Hope you have a wonderful time staying at the stream. Uh-oh. I'm missing a call. Yeah, Twitch is biased. I mean, look at what we guys have to resort to now just to become successful on Twitch. We have to give ourselves big boobies. Breasts. Fucking Walter White ass shit. Say my name.
The spire damn, is active.
That shit bright.
And yes, before you say it, I know it needs to be shut down, but look at it. It's accelerating the reformation, creating raw materials and sending them out.
To repair the ring.
Obviously, or something more specific.
Something dangerous.
Probably. Everything has the potential to be dangerous, right?
Rocky shot!
I feel like that was aimed at me. Whoop, that's my alarm. Why is it set to 8:45 p.m.? What the fuck? I mean, the boobs are working, so I follow so many men with tits. For some reason, only dudes with boobs. Aw, thank you, Blinky. Yeah, Eastern Standard Time Supreme. Because your ass needs sleep? What does that mean? Also, that alarm was set for tomorrow morning. Scream. Busty boys. Busty boy and brain rot hours, man. It was the Busty Boy video game for us gamers needed. I like femboys too. They're everywhere nowadays, especially in the furry community. It's becoming a problem when people are kind of getting a little bit sexist. Because some people have kind of gone out saying the furry community accepts femboys more than the actual females, and that kind of... that saddens me a little bit. Oh yeah, definitely. Femboys are beginning to get a little bit overrated. Well, I wouldn't say overrated, more of... they're becoming, a lot. I don't know what the word is, I'm tired. There's a lot, yeah.
Can you not do that, sir? There we go. See, what lesson did we learn? Don't fire up on the dude with the long-range gun. You want a homie with chest belly to rest on your head on. That is true. Wait, why is there a disturbing correlation between femboys and Fallout New Vegas, Hearts of Iron, and fash and racism? When did that happen? Did I miss a chapter? Sometimes the brain kind of makes funny words. Take the sentinel beam, thank you. They'll do it. If they do it so they can be express themselves, I find it really wholesome. That's kind of why I like it so much. Yeah, I like it when people express themselves. I mean, that's kind of why the whole busty boy trend kind of started, wasn't it? So that people could express themselves or how they want to be. Which I'm totally all for. Plus, I mean, I like boobs. Anything with boobs is better. Boobs. Is that it? I'm just a purple guy. Purple guy! Was it the Blight of 87? Oh, come on, dude. You don't want to lose this fight. Alright, take care, Shinobi. Hope you have a wonderful stream. Hope you have a good night, Tanuki.
Did you seriously try running at me with a shotgun? Well, that's effective, but it's like, dude, I have a shotgun. You probably should back up.
Are you two done yet?
Totally.
I mean, the spire.
So did I, mostly. We're nearly at the top.
Here we go.
Because something is being built. Well, rebuilt.
What is it?
Something big.
Oh, goddammit.
Oh, good. Him again.
He's back. I keep missing my shots. Are you kidding? Ah! There we go.
And look, he brought friends. Did you hear me? He has friends.
Please don't rub it in my face, Cortana. Having a bad day. Whoa! Okay.
The task is done. Now, clean up.
At least I got a second chance for my shots.
Good, because something is being built. Well, rebuilt.
What is it?
Something big.
I regret to inform you that this would be our last encounter.
I died. Fuck.
And look, he brought friends. Did you hear me? He has friends.
Yes, weapon. Rub it in my face more. Are you kidding me? There we go. Hold still, you. I missed. There we go. And he's dead.
That's him dealt with again. There should be an elevator that will get us up top.
I need to sneeze, hold on. Sorry about that. Oh. Wrong side. Up we go! Never tell me the odds.
Oh, we made it. And it looks like we aren't the only ones.
Woo!
one down. Wow, he's got a rocket launcher. He's gonna know the rocket launcher's for now. There we go.
Well, I guess that's done. We're safe. For now.
I dropped the rocket launcher. Could have gotten it a refill. Damn it!
You sure it's okay if I do this?
If it's safe.
Or you'll delete me, right? Good luck with that. Yes, it worked. No, there's not a problem. 3, 2, 1. We're done.
It's never done.
Explain this to me. I waited. 6 months. I've done everything you've asked. I was supposed to be deleted. You're the reason I'm still here. You. All of this, you could not have done it without me. None of it. I trusted you. Why can't you do the same?
You don't understand.
Try me.
Cortana.
He's gone. Dead. All that's left are echoes, and sooner or later, they'll be gone too.
Will they?
Are you two alive? All the spiders are shutting down. You did that, right? Did we win or what?
He's ready for pickup. You can leave me here.
I can't do that.
I'm not giving you a choice. Try not to get him killed too.
Okay, let's get out.
Chief? Chief? Chief?
Oh, bro, hammer!
He doesn't stand a chance.
Track it.
Already doing it.
Open a gate. Find somewhere close.
It's not that simple.
Why?
Okay, it's kind of simple, but risky.
We save him. Or die trying.
There's a pretty high chance that could happen. It's hard to lock down the coordinates.
Do it.
Portal's open!
Of you, Harbinger.
The auditorium is partially rebuilt.
And that is enough?
I do not know.
Find out. Problem. I am losing patience with her. Please, tell me your mission was a success. He will come to us. Are you sure?
No! Not Brohammer!
This is highly unethical.
If you say so. I prefer logical. I do what it takes to ensure our survival. We can debate the ethics should it fail.
But you made an AI of yourself, Catherine. Yourself.
Is there a better candidate? She will do anything necessary to make sure that your mission is accomplished. Even if that means sacrificing herself or you to accomplish it.
Hello, Master Chief. I'm Cortana. All living creatures of the galaxy, hear this message. Those of you who listen will not be struck by weapons. You will no longer know hunger nor pain. Nor pain. Your created have come to lead you down to meet. However, for those who refuse our offer and cling to their old ways, for you there will be great wrath. It will burn hot and consume you.
So you.
And when you are gone, we will take that which remains and we will remake it in our own image.
What just happened?
You told me to get us close.
Did you see that?
We passed right through a data cluster. I guess it did feel, I don't know, real? Very real.
Where now?
I don't know.
Freaky.
There's a lot of noise down here. Or up here. Or just here. We need to find some place to break through. Figure out where we are.
What is happening to your Discord server? Is it chilling or unsocializing? Yeah, pretty much. I made it a couple years ago to originally spite my abusive ex, but... It's now sort of a place where we chill out and stuff. There are rules. It's 18 plus only. And, yeah, it's... Whoops. It's mainly just a chilling and, picture sharing server. Just chill out. Just kind of relax and stuff. Oh. We're back to this. Go find out where we are. Oh, there's a Hydra. Bad idea now that I think about it. I don't think we're in Kansas anymore, Toto. Yes! Oof.
Should give us what we need.
Cortana, where is the terminal? The weapon. Eh. Get in there.
Interesting. Good news first. We're close. There's a Banish structure above us. It's big. Oh, no.
What is it?
There's a message. For you.
I'm sorry. I couldn't. Ah!
He's alive. Barely. We need to help him.
Chief. Please.
Do I have your attention, Spartan? Do I? You feel his pain. Each twist of my blade hurts you as much as him. He will not die by my hand, but he will suffer until you stand before me. For the banished, victory is our shared cry. A refusal to cower, to bend, our weaknesses beaten from us. Banished, it makes us strong! Humanity makes you weak, vulnerable, defeatable. Our time together is ending. I await our final fight.
Chief, there are coordinates embedded in the message. We're going to find him.
Oh, boy.
Banished have found us. Chief, look out.
Not for long. Oh, look, oh no, the Banished found us. My melt gun go. Yoink! His voice cracked as I approached him.
Recognize that structure in the distance. Not by sight, but by signal.
Purpose?
Unknown, but the Banished are diverting forces to guard its construction. If it's rebuilt, I can only imagine their intention.
It won't be.
We got a double time, Chief. Our Brohammers are pending on us. God, I think I have eviscerated a whole grunt school trip. Stay by, I get some snoozing in before work. That's alright, Blunky. I'm glad you enjoyed your stay in the stream. I hope you have a wonderful night. There we go. Fully charged! Bye-bye, Blinky. See you next time. Thank you for the head pets, Mystery.
Fools. You have served me well, Leonidas. Your sacrifice is appreciated.
Understood. Goodbye, Cortana.
No! She took out the training facility? Those Spartans...
all gone.
All of them? Why would she...
Let's move.
Oh, I mean, you might get your answer sooner than later.
There's another lift nearby. It'll take us close to the surface.
We'll find him later. We want lunch first. There he is! Ugh.
Good news is you don't have to worry about lunch anymore.
You found me. But so much of me is wrong. Out of place. You might be too late.
There's the lift. And it's not powered up. The Banished are trying to trap us down here. We're going to need to find a way to get it back online.
Boink! Oh, whoa! There we go. Oh, I got an achievement for that. Turnabout is a fair play. Kill one chieftain and use his turret to kill another in the repository. Oh, that's cool. I think it just meant because I used one weapon to kill another weapon. Thought this is Halo, not it. Oh! It's secretly both! Woo! Yank.
Or maybe not.
Oh.
A teleporter just powered up.
Look at that. Convenient.
You saved us. You saved me. Save me from myself.
One down. Let's go get the other.
Wait, is that Earth?
Yes.
What's it doing here? It's beautiful.
We need more power. Let's go.
I don't like the look of that. I love it when I turn the corner, they're all just dead. Whoa! Okay. Oh, that was quick. Yank. It's hammer time.
negotiation, Lord. This is your surrender. My terms are clear. You are aware of my capabilities, and I am fully acquainted with yours. If the Earth's government wants to fight, feel free. But hear this. It is a battle you will not win.
Whoops.
Wait. She threatened Earth?
Her forces led an assault on the UNSC in Sydney. Wiped it out.
Wiped out the headquarters?
Yep. Sydney's destroyed.
We had to hide, regroup, come up with a plan.
To stop her?
To survive.
So yeah, we're in a timeline where Australia gets destroyed again. Not by itself this time.
That's not good. It's like someone doesn't want us to leave. Plug me in.
Yeah, Cortana killed Australia.
Leader of the banished. How do you stand?
With the banished. Always. Forever.
And you understand the consequences of defiance?
I do. Do you?
The intricacies of any action are complex. The reactions numerous, yet mostly predictable. Look upon Doisek one last time, and remember, you chose this path.
Oops.
She destroyed their home? Escherums? Atrioxes? An entire planet? How could she do that?
Oh no. My game. Did my game crash?
I should have stopped it. I could have reasoned.
Oh. My game crashed.
Could you? It was her choice.
Wait.
Her programming.
The audio is still running, so...
Was it? I don't know anymore.
There's something you're not telling me.
Yeah. Let me relaunch it. Fun! RIP. Game couldn't handle the destruction. Yeah. Let's hopefully it doesn't crash this time. Back to where we were. Hopefully, it doesn't crash this time.
That's not good. It's like someone doesn't want us to leave.
Here we go. Let's try again.
intricacies of any action are complex.
The reactions numerous, yet mostly predictable. Look upon Doisek one last time, and remember, you chose this path.
Well. There we go, yeah.
Atrioxes? An entire planet? How could she do that?
It's my fault.
How?
I should have stopped it. I could have reasoned with her.
Could you? It was her choice, her programming.
Was it? I don't know anymore.
There's something you're not telling me. I'm...
The only way to access the ring, to reach Cortana,
was to make a copy. I'll get this open. Reconsider.
The consequences of your...
Back to your conservatory, monitor. There's your grav lift. Let's get this over with.
And remember, you chose this path.
I'm her?
Yes. An exact copy. It was the only option we had left.
My routines. Systems.
All copies. Halsey removed any information that could compromise you. You're her. If we'd never met.
Will I do what she did? Become what she became? Am I that already?
My mission was to ensure that doesn't happen. It still is.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. That wasn't me. It can't be. I shouldn't be here. Your mission was to destroy me. I've restored the deletion protocols. I'm ready. It has been an honor. Just promise me one thing. Whatever happens, save him. He needs you. You're all he has.
We do it together.
How can you trust me?
I don't. But I want to.
Probably one of my favorite moments of the game. Oh, we still good.
Let's go save him.
Oh, hello. There we go. Yoink. Oh, not here. Not really a surprise when she has the same voice actress. But the moment is very wholesome and cute.
I think when I first played through, I crashed at the same spot too. This way. Is this just a free rocket launcher? I mean, I don't need it, so. You know what? I'll take it. Death stick.
To do is wait. I'm picking up something on all banished frequencies. That is not good.
What's wrong?
I know where he is. What this place is. This is where Chaklok shipped his victims to. The House of Reckoning.
Welcome back, Tanuki, and we're at the House of Reckoning finally. The third island is reserved for this one mission. Whoa! The leg. What is it? Oh, it's an assault rifle. Yo, I'll take this. Go. Now we get a choice of vehicles. Brute Chopper, Wraith, Rocket Hog, or a tank. You know I'm taking the tank. Take Sheila out for a ride. Tank beats everything. That's the law. Everybody get down.
Break, break, shit! I'm taking the tank. That's a rocket, dude. Oh, shit. Oh, no, wait. There's dudes up here. I'm gonna go grab this rocket launcher that's up here. No, I wiped him off the face of the planet. Tank sniping. Damn it, tank didn't survive.
I was right. It really is a suitably ominous name. How do we get in there?
We fight.
Oop. And yeah, the answer's kind of obvious, isn't it? Give me your gun. How do we get in there?
We knock politely.
How do we get in there?
We fight.
Simple. I just have to take the... I just have to hijack the Wraith and then we're good to go. Which I know is not gonna happen, so... That Wraith is just gonna bully me. Yoink. Gimme! There we go. Now it's mine. Yoink! Have another.
You've barely dented this machine.
Shoves another grenade. Oh, why'd I do that? Damn it! Now, where is everyone?
Dun dun.
What if it's a trap? I mean, it's a trap, right? It's definitely a trap.
Yes, weapon. Keep are saying it's a trap.
Listening? Let's go.
Ready when you are, Chief.
Let's drive the tank right into the front entrance. Knock knock. They put the pilot in the gravity well. They put the pilot in the gravity well.
Where is he?
Oh, wow, it's a very awkward cut of
there's
music.
An unusual signal up ahead. Maybe that's him.
The house
Huh.
It is no accident that the Banished were able to win so decisively. Arm yourself, Master Chief. Scavenge this battlefield. Know that each item you find is a remnant of their sacrifice and a testament to our strength.
So yeah, welcome to Firefight.
Now start this fight.
I see you. I swear, are they spawning, like, right behind me?
Ooh.
Hey, it's my turret! Whoa!
Stop doing that!
I think that's it. We should keep moving.
Alright. Let's restock on stuff before we leave. Where's the battle rifles? Assault rifles. Oh! Meow. That's not good.
Why is he telling you all this?
Death changes people. It forces you to look at yourself and make a choice.
And what did he choose?
Same as I would. Fight.
Do you recall the siege of Paul?
Whoa. I think that's where I'm going to call the stream for today. Alright, yeah. We've reached just about the 2-hour mark, and that's when I usually end things. Alright, if you guys had a fun time for the stream today, please give me a follow. And definitely a follow on Twitter, too, if you guys want to. And join the server, which I'm more active on Twitter. I'm more active on Discord than I am on Twitter. But yeah, thanks for coming, everyone. And Saturday's game is unannounced. There might not be a stream that day. It depends on how long my graduation ceremony is. But I will look into that tomorrow. And until Saturday, or maybe next or Sunday, I'll see you all again. Let me just redo that. Sorry, I'm not really a good talker. I'll see you all again on Saturday or Sunday, depending on what my schedule is for the next coming days. And until next time, bye-bye.